What is going on, beautiful dudes and dudes? I'm Chris and we're back with some more Final Fantasy XIV of Realm Reborn.
Last time we left off, we did a shit ton of missions.
And now we have to go make haste to the Guardian Tree. How guys doing? Guys doing Gucci? Come sit your little asses down, get a snack at a bev. And let's boogie. Alright. So where do we go? Not that far. I hit the wrong button. I like hitting buttons. First person mode. Yeah, I haven't played this in a while. To put it in perspective, I have not played this in so long that there's coming out a new patch for Endwalker. I have not even close to doing. Yeah, it's been that long. Actually, they announced the patch a week ago. So that should give you a quick summary of how long it's actually been. But who knows? Alright. Time to fuck shit up. Yeah. Let's fuck shit up, go. Proceed. Level 18 is a sink. Fuck it.
We can kick some ass. Take some names.
Born from voices of creation. From voices of time.
We possess to get our former glory restore us its will.
Like, if my throat wasn't fucked up because of allergies, I would like do like a little like squeaky ass like
gnarly voice like this.
But it hurts my throat. And my throat is lubricated. It's one of those like $5 words. I'm not afraid of you guys. You guys look like freaking Robin Hood and Peter Pan mixed. My question is, why is the archers down low instead of up high where they have the higher ground? And like your warriors or lancers or whatever, not down below. Sorry, it just makes sense to me. You. I want your attention. I'm not worried about these little things around me. I want this big boy. The faster I kick his ass, the faster it's all good. Gonna beat your ass. Taking this spear right up the asshole. Tasty. Come on, dude. Oh, we do have some heals going on. I just don't care. I'll take all of them. All of them heals. And crits. Took his ass out. Take out this bitch too. Yeah, that big ass damage. Get some. How did these lancers have heal? That's my question. Bitch, you ain't going nowhere. Try to make a run for it. Fuck you think he is? I don't want to steal my guard. Who the fuck you? Like your robes. They look a fly. Does it? He's smiting no one, bitch. Must smite that ass. That's a big boy. He's cute. What's his name? Bye. Look, this guy. This is who I want. You can do whatever the hell you want. I'm gonna keep on freaking stabbing the shit out of you.
Let me cast level 4 and level 2 freaking fire and ice spells. Show you down your path.
Bitch, I ain't walking. I'm stabbing. Oh, look at that. I'm about to get some heals. Thank you. Yeah, bro, I'm just gonna keep on stabbing you over and over again.
You can cast your level 1 fire spell and your level 2 ice spell as much as you want. It's not gonna do anything to me. Cause I got a level 17 spear. And my thresh game is over level 99. Oh man, he brought that fire 2 spell, trying to do some magic damage.
Is this someone who's come over and help me? I don't remember. Oh, look at that, my health is almost all the way back up. And you still have health. You talk about the venom meeting its way through my veins, but I'm not poisoned. Oh shit, I didn't get anything back from that. Oh shit, that sucked. This is the only thrusting attack I have. Oh, now you guys want to show up after I'm already kicking ass? Look at that, I got full health. Oh, all she wanted to do was just fight the mage? That's bullshit. Those paragons. You guys are late too. Tell mom, Demon Lord, I can handle this shit. You have no legs, so it's okay. Are you gonna give me a head? Hope it's just compensation. I don't want a head. Okay, neither am I. Lies. He's not going to tell you later. I guess the juice is flowing. Hate this freaking club. It's not even a guild, it's a club. Fuck out of here. Alright, I shouldn't be so mean. Oh, you're not? No, fuck that shit then. Where's your leader? He owes me shit. You. I don't have a heart. I'm a demon lord. Cool, give me shit.
Elder Seedseer.
My lady.
I am come to express my gratitude for your valiant efforts before the Guardian Tree. I am informed that an adventurer of singular talent now walks amongst us. You are he, are you not? My name is Khan Asena. and it is my solemn charge to watch over all who call Gridania home. Well met and welcome to our fair nation. It was your valor that won us the day, I believe. On behalf of all Gridanians, I offer you my humblest thanks. This gift I present to you as a small token of my gratitude. I hope that you will ever remain a friend to Gridania. Greenbliss is coming. It is an age-old ceremony to renew the bond between man and elemental. Over the centuries, it has blossomed into a joyous festival encompassing Gridanians from every walk of life. I should be most gratified if you would participate in the ceremony as emissary.
Oh, such a great honor.
I look forward to seeing you on that most joyous of days. Till then, fare you well. May you walk in the light of the crystal.
I just like this music. That's why I'm taking so long. I just want to listen to it. Alright. Oh, look at that. We're level 18 now. We're of legal age. That's a beautiful sight. Oh, I'll get that mask. It's weak as shit, I don't want it. Alright, get the hell out of here. Festival endeavors. Fuck your festival. Oh, looks like we got a side mission over there. Better go check it out. Oi. Oh, you. No. Yeah, I'm not joining the Carpenter's Guild at all. Like, that's the one thing, like, I don't want to join guilds because I hate crafting. Hence why a lot of the games that involve crafting, I don't play. Collecting shit. Hey, you. Oh, the novice membership grant. Cool. Yeah, let's begin this. I'm a 15. Avoidance. Let's get this shit over and done with. I want some more gear. I think I can get some, like, fairly decent gear. This is so easy. Hey, mage, you better not be singeing my butt hairs. Oh, look at that. That was so easy. Alright, let's do exercise 2 now. We're gonna do all the exercises. Oh, it's too far. God damn it. Hey, you. Try to talk to you. Feet to explorer panel. You can heal as much as you want, bro. Can't heal from this. That young critical in the back. Oh, he lost. Look at that. Yeah, we're gonna do this a few times. Get some gear. Closer to you, I can't hear you from that far distance. Bro, are you done talking yet? Oh, you just keep on repeating shit. Well, that made me feel stupid. smack the shit out of you with my spear. Grab that booty hole. Weaklings. You, give me shit. Come on, now you got more quests for me. All right, let's go. Defeat an enemy while avoiding attacks. That's not gonna be that hard. That's right, give me some new shit. Alright, bro, I know you have more. What? Yeah, begin exercise 5. There we go. I just did too fast. Any reinforcements? Oh no! Yeah, let's just get going. Come on, it's so eager. Come on, we can beat his ass real easily. Come on. Come on, girl. It's 2022. You can kiss these hands. Oh, look at that. Is there any more exercises? Alright, so there's still more. Shit. Alright, we're ready. Let's go. This is just teaching you like basic stuff, which I already know how to do because I've played this game before. And we got them doing a shit ton of missions. So it's really nothing to me. Cool, got a jacket. I don't think there's more after this. Let's see. There is more. Fuck it, let's keep going. Look at that, that's so pretty. There's a meteor coming out of that. Your lessons in the practice do the five settings. Ready to go. Let's go, come on. This jackal ain't got shit on me. Alright, let's go. Up to point. Like, you're supposed to be doing this stuff before you even get as far as I did in the missions, but fuck it. I'm just doing it for fun now. Hey you, fat fuck, come here. Take that. Look at his butt cheeks. Smack them butt cheeks. I want to smash them butt cheeks like as hard and as bad as I want you guys to smash that like button and subscribe. Did that work? You guys subscribe? Or are you guys just smashing butt cheeks? Booyah. We won, bitch! And he just fell on me. Oh, we got a ring? That's what's up. You guys, you got nothing else for me? Cool. Oh, look at that badass outfit. Alright. Where's the repair man? You're over here, Mender. Aw, oh, I can't just jump down there. God damn. Still can't jump down here either? What the hell? I'm going to land somewhere. Soft. Nice. Possibly. Maybe. Repair dude. He was upstairs the whole entire time. Makes me kind of sad. Cool. Now my gear is all screwed up. Through my inventory, cause I'm such a nice guy. Ring of Freedom. Alright. So. Next time, I'm going to continue on with collecting the artifacts for Betten, whatever his name is. But I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, and favorite. And until then, later. Love your dogs. Rid them, you can play them with no problem.